I think basically after some initial discussions with the client, they it sort of realised that we weren't going to achieve what they wanted to achieve in terms of space if we tried to adhere to the existing roof lines, both in terms of the, I think, the bulk and then just logistics of how much we would have to remove and replace. So we fairly quickly came to the decision that we should do some sort of box addition, and formally that lends itself to being quite a stark contrast and then kind of a juxtaposition to the existing form, both in terms of shape and materiality. So that then sort of drove the kind of idea of the colours being black and incredibly kind of simple, but with the linear quality that is sort of in proportion with the weatherboards, but then just running the other way. And then that sort of lent itself to baked joinery, which is sort of, we went with aluminium opposed to timber. And all these kind of design decisions became a juxtaposition by intent rather than sort of accidentally not copying the existing. Everything kind of followed from there, including the black box inside, which denotes a separate area for the media room.